What?
Ah, you son of a bitch! Why'd you hit me?
Why are you asleep on the job?
Okay, well, touche. Okay, what do you need me for?
I need you to go look at some stuff.
Okay, why are we going upstairs?
Julia, she left some notes of stuff she wanted us to do.
Why? Why isn't she here?
She's sick.
Oh, okay. So whatever. Let's keep going then.
Do you hear anything about the Main Street car crash?
What are you talking about?
Like, I heard 3 people die.
I feel like that would have been big news if that happened. It's like right over there. We wouldn't have seen ambulances or something.
The only reason I heard about it was because my mom almost involved in that.
Really?
Yeah, it was pretty rough.
Is she okay?
Yeah, she's fine, but still scary as hell.
How many people died?
3.
Damn, dude, it's scary.
Yeah. Could have been a lot worse. My mom got out, but I heard that there's this one kid in the car. He's in the hospital right now. It's really scary, actually. He might lose his vision. That's what I've heard.
Hey, man, at least you got out of that. It's pretty scary. Okay, where's the note? I want to get started.
It's down the hall. I got to take a piss, so you get it.
Yeah. Someone downstairs. Like, legit, I saw a guy with bandages on his face downstairs. You and me are the only ones here, right?
Yeah, and it's been that way for like 2 hours. I just was downstairs. I went to get this.
I swear I saw someone.
Probably a reflection, because I was literally just downstairs. There's nobody here besides you and I.
Okay, whatever. Here, do you want me to? I'll go. Okay. Go do your stuff. I'll go clean the windows. All right, cool.
Okay.
What happened?
I don't know. All I heard was a thump. I saw you on the ground with a lot of blood on you. Do you need to be taken to a hospital?
I'm just gonna go home. I think I'm okay. Pick up.
Stop by Dad's rig, you know? It's been a while since I was here last.
It's been 4 years. Dad saved my life in the accident, but he didn't save my vision. It's time to move on. The more you mourn, you're just gonna keep hurting yourself. yourself. I didn't get a chance to thank him. He's gone now and we have to accept him.
You're right. It's time to move on.